Rachel Amber. She looks so hopeful and pretty. I wonder what happened to her.
Hi, Miss Grant.
Excuse me, Max. I know everybody loves being asked to sign a petition, but would you do Miss Grant a favor and hear me out?
Sure, I always have time for you. What's the petition?
David Mattson, our chief of security, wants to put surveillance cameras all around the campus. Halls, classrooms, gym, dorm rooms, etc. Blackwell Academy should be a high school, not a high security penitentiary.
David Mattson doesn't need another excuse to harass students here.
Max, this isn't about personalities. This is about protecting civil rights and our school's legacy of freedom. Blackwell Academy has a noble heritage, from the Native Americans who founded this land to the pioneers who shared it in peace, not fear and violence.
You know a lot about Blackwell for being the science teacher.
Science is history, Max. And I have a secret wish to teach local lore and legends. There's a lot of unique facts about this you might really enjoy discovering. Now, before I assign you homework with this lecture, will you please sign the petition to keep our campus from going back to 1984?
Absolutely. I don't mind security, but not pure surveillance.
I knew you were my favorite new student at Blackwell for a good reason.
I've never seen so many missing persons posters. I could go for a burger now. Yo, Justin.
Check out the Max. Come to Thrash?
Oh yeah? Bring it.
What's your first move gonna be?
Jump?
You're such a poser. If you can't even name a simple nose slide or a tray flip, you should walk on.
Yo, Justin.
Check out the mech.
I came to nose slide, but I'd love to see somebody do a tray flip.
Oh, sick. You're not a poser.
Nah, I just can't skate worth shit.
Aw, check it. We're gonna destroy some rails for you. What do you want to see?
I'd love to see a nose slide.
Let's get Trevor all over that action.
Can't go that way. And this is where the otters perform their aquatic magic. Otter power? I'm so not there. They sure get a lot of mileage out of otter power. Evan's portfolio always looks so uber pro. I'd love to see his photos in there.
Hey, Evan. Mind if I check out your cool portfolio?
Let's see if you're worthy of it, Max. You'll have to answer a simple question. Who photographed the famous Falling Soldier?
Isn't it Robert Dornau?
Oh my. You can't even tell the difference between street photography and photojournalism. No portfolio peek for you.
Hey, Evan.
Let's see if you're worthy of it, Max. You'll have to answer.
Steve McCurry?
Unless he could travel back in time. McCurry was born 5 years after the Falling Soldier picture. McCurry also shoots in color. In other words, no portfolio.
Hey, Evan.
Let's see if...
Robert Capa, of course. I love his work, despite the controversy about that photo.
My, my. This quiet child knows things.
That's why I'm here.
You're a kindred spirit, Max. Would you care for a perusal of my portfolio? It's not a privilege I grant to many.
I'd be honored, sir. I need to go there and grab Warren's flash drive.
Come on, Logan, bring it, bro. Yeah!
I need to go to my room and return Warren's flash drive.
Yeah.
Oh, look, it's Max Caulfield, the selfie hoe of Blackwell.
Yeah.
What a lame gimmick. Even Mark, Mr. Jefferson, falls for your waif hipster bullshit. The Daguerrean process, sir. You could barely even say that. I guess you got your meds filled. Since you know all the answers, I guess you have to find another way into the dorm. We ain't moving. Oh, wait. Hold that pose. So original. Don't worry, Max. I'll put a vintage filter on it right before I post it all over social medias. Now, why don't you go fuck your selfie?
Oh, yes, Victoria. I'll get your bony ass out of my way.
Keep walking, hippie.
That's the first and last time I expect to hear that. I could crank the sprinkler up and give Victoria and her clones incentive to beat it.
What the hell? Are you kidding? Look at this!
Chill, Victoria. It's just water.
Yeah, water on my cashmere. Do you know how much this fucking outfit costs?
You look great.
I can't even chill on the steps. Do you understand English? Get lost.
Awesome.
Okay, let's see if this works.
Sweet. No.
What the hell? Are you kidding? Look at this!
Chill, Victoria. It's just water.
Yeah, water on my cashmere. Do you know how much this fucking outfit costs?
You look great.
I can't even chill on the steps.
Nice, bro. Okay.
No way! No fucking
way! You okay,
way.
Victoria?
Oh, Samuel, sorry. Wet paint is not good for hair, nope. Sorry.
Get the hell away from me, weirdo!
Hold on. We'll get some towels. We'll be right back.
So move your ass before I dry.
It worked. Don't mess with Max, bitches. Hey, Victoria.
What do you want, Max?
Don't. Don't say a word, Max.
Oh, wait. Hold that pose. And no filter needed before I post this. Now, please move. I've had a messed up day, and I'm going to my room.
You do that? I know where you live. So does Nathan.
Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Welcome to Black Hill.
You gotta sit down. It's silent here. Kaikki on lukossa.
Victoria is going to be pissed we took so long. This girl must have been popular. She's everywhere. How sad. I didn't write anything. I have nothing to say. Home sweet home. My favorite cocoon.